Take a break and join us, Gold Town, the Pahrump Nugget, and Lakeside Casinos.
News 46 has learned from Homestead Animal Hospital today that three dogs and one cat have been confirmed dead from one family. There is suspicion that one other dog and one other cat has passed away as a result of poisoning on Warren Street. We're also told that there might be one other animal that is sick in that area off of Basin Avenue on the west side of town. These are all not confirmed as of yet to actually be poisonings. Sergeant Michael Eisenlaffel from the Nye County Sheriff's Office told us that the two homes that were affected inside Comstock Park on Bonnie Claire Street were next door to each other.
Last week we received several reports of dogs here in Comstock Park that have been taken to Homestead Animal Hospital with symptoms of poisoning. What was strikingly interesting was the fact that the dogs came from at least two different properties, which were basically neighboring properties here within the park. Obviously, that's very interesting in terms of the fact that there's someone out there who is responsible for these poisonings. We're still waiting on lab results from the experts to try and determine what kind of substance was used. To my knowledge, at this point, two of the five dogs at least have passed away as a result of the poisonings. And we're still in the process of trying to identify the suspect.
Debbie Collin, who helped set up the 2015 rally in front of Comstock Park, set up another rally today to inform the public of what is happening in that park.
You know, Comstock feels like I'm picking on them, but I'm not. I'm not picking on them. The whole thing is people have got to be aware. This happened over there, and it's happened again here. I mean, last year, or 15, it started here. It was pretty much here. And now this time it started here again, and now it's other places, and it's got to be stopped. It's scary.
Comstock Park's Homeowners Association President Lucy Karp spoke to News 46 today.
I'd like to thank Channel 46 and all the other channels that have carried this out to inform the people about these animals that are being poisoned. So far we heard five are dead, one cat I heard, and also we have some good news. An anonymous donor from Las Vegas has put up $5,000 for the arrest and conviction. So I hope this helps anyone that knows anything to please report to the police, and we're just excited about that. We're going to try to raise more money even so we can catch this person. This has been going on too long.
If you have any information, you're urged to contact the Nye County Sheriff's Office at 775-751-7000. This is Deanna O'Donnell for News 46.